Looking good, people. You must be resisting this criminal, mass murderous government that we have. On record, mass murdering us by design with genetically modified foods that keep us running straight to Big Pharma. That's what Monsanto is trying to stop, the labeling of these organic foods, so you can opt out of your own death. 26 million has now been lobbied against the labeling of organic foods, GMO foods that are cancer causing, on record. They want you dead. The ruling class that pulls strings of all governments, they want you sickly, but not fully dead yet, because there's no profit in a dead patient, not so soon. They want to drug you up with the sodium fluoride tap water that is reducing IQ on record, creating a sevenfold increase in bone cancer. Your loving, mass murderous piece of scumbag trash government that's illegitimate at the top. We got awesome cops on a local level, but the orders that come from the top are completely criminal and illegitimate. If it wasn't for our awesome, awesome local law enforcement, we would have no real government. We got awesome brothers and sisters that are our neighbors. That's who our police are. But sometimes when they put that riot suit on, they start feeling themselves a little too much, right? They want to put that knee down on the back of your neck. Mainstream lying corporate whore media wants to keep you dumbed down and in the dark, making you think that genetically modified foods aren't cancer causing. Oh my God. Autism skyrocketing off the charts. Cancer, death of the infant mortality rate is retarded.